brown sea was born. She was living all alone by herself. One day, sun came down to her and said,
"Knock, knock. Very quickly, I am the sun. Let me come in. I want to give you light and make you feel warm."
"No, I don't want
your light. Leave me alone. Go away."
Sun went away. Next day, rain came and said to the sea,
"Hello, beautiful sea. You must be thirsty. You need some water. Can I sprinkle some water on you?
You feel better."
"No, I don't want to drink your water. Go away."
Rain went away. Then came air. It said to sit open the door of the sea house.
"I am here. I come to make you feel light. Oh, please open the door. I'll give you freshness.
I am happy all alone. Don't trouble me."
But now she felt alone. She is very lonely. She wished to make friendship with sun, rain, and air. Then she called out all of them and asked,
"Can you all be my friends?"
"Yes."
They all agreed, and the sun gave her sunlight. The rain gave her water. The air gave thirsty. Now the seed started growing and out came a baby plant. Two were lovely, beautiful red flowers grew on a plant, and the seed had grown a lovely flower, beautiful plant. Now she knew the importance of sun, rain, and air in her life.
Thank you.